McQueen is going to win the Best in Cup.
Come on.